Hi, my name is Harshad Chaturvedi, and today we are going to talk about lawyers raises grievance against insult by Justice S.S. Shinde of Bombay High Court. Justice Shinde expresses regrets for harsh words. While the senior counsel present in the hearing reprimanded Patel for making such unfounded allegations, Justice Shinde expressed his regret if his harsh words had hurt her. The hearing before the Bombay High Court in the case relating to former Home Minister Anil Deshmukh witnessed some gripping scenes on Tuesday as Mumbai lawyer Dr. Jayashree Patel told the court that she had complained the Chief Justice of India, N.V. Raman, the Chief Justice Deepankar Dutta about the insult and humiliation meted to her by Justice S.S. Shinde while hearing petition filed by her. While the court was hearing the petition filed by Maharashtra government challenging certain portions of the first information registered against former Home Minister Anil Deshmukh, Patel sought court's audience. She then submitted that the Central Bureau of Investigation probe on which the FIR was lodged had been ordered on her written complaint with the Malabar Hill Police Station. She further submitted that through a precipice she has asked for the present petition be heard by any other bench other than bench led by Justice Shinde, as she had been humiliated and insulted by him during the hearing of her petition. Through other senior counsel present in the hearing, reprimanded Patel for making such unfounded allegations. Justice Shinde expressed his regret if his harsh words had hurt Dr. Patel. We consider this court to be a family, lawyer and judges. Sometimes we enter into a dialogue with the lawyers, sometimes our words are stern. But if my words were harsh and hurt her, I am expressing regret, said Justice Shinde. Senior Advocate Rafiq Dutta and Darius Khambata, appearing for the Maharashtra government, admonished Dr. Patel for the manner in which she was addressing the court. Solicitor General Tushar Mehta, appearing for CBI, also tried to reason with her to not make such allegations against the bench, especially since the court was showing magnanimity. When Patel refused to concede, Justice Anjan Jamadar from the bench stepped in and asked Patel to listen to the court first. Justice Shinde repeated to his statement and Patel agreed to take her complaint made before C.J. Raman and C.J. Dutta. Patel was referring to the petition filed by her in the month of March seeking probe by the CBI into allegations of malpractices against Deshmukh and former Mumbai Police Commissioner Parambir Singh. She had also sought directions to the police to take cognizance of the written complaint lodged by her in the Malabar Hill Police Station. The petition was heard by the bench led by Justice S.S. Shinde on 30th March 2021. It was during that hearing that Justice Shinde had taken strong exception to her petition, stating that it was replete with copy-pasted pleadings and did not provide any clarity on her locus for invoking the extraordinary jurisdiction on the court. Meanwhile, in the petition filed by the Maharashtra government, Dada submitted it since hearing cannot happen today. The government statement made by the CBI to not act on the letters asking the state government to produce certain documents related to its investigation against Deshmukh be extended till the next date of hearing. Mehta submitted that he was willing to extend CBI statement to June 11, 2021, while petition could be heard on June 10. 2021. Patel requested the petition filed by Deshmukh also be heard along with the present petition as the cause of action in both petitions is a common FIR. Thank you.